These are all signed documents, they're all authorised.
Certified. So these two documents here are the treaties of Locarno.
That way, yeah, the shadow goes this way. Not so good. Zeppelin, yeah.
So signed with Germany. And it's because it's unofficial.
Belgium coat of arms? Or?
Yes. Exactly. And all the people coming down here.
It took 6 months to arrive.
Well, the Paris conference started in January, and they're going to come down here and see the transmission, but it's not been treated. But the original people.
In the German people,
apparently,
Germany.
This Friday.
This Friday.